asked these two if there was a defining moment when the realization they had fallen in love dawned on them, they both just said they grew up together, and after 14 years, after never breaking up, love just naturally followed.
Miss Angela Pan, soon to be Mrs. Wu. I remember our first date. We decided to go for a stroll and ended up walking for 4 hours. This has been a life together, always striving and moving forward. This is what I love about you. You bring out the best of me. We bring out the best of each other. We have been supporting each other through high school, university, graduation, first job, new country, new house, now a puppy, and now we're declaring our intent of spending every life milestone together. Life is an adventure full of surprises, obstacles to overcome, and you are the companion I want to experience it all with. I know we said no cheesy lines today, but I wanted to tell you what love means to me in our own way.
Rock and roll, the way you play for me at your show, and all the ways I got to know your pretty face and electric soul.
Angela, do you take Joseph to be your husband, to love him above all others, to encourage him to fulfill his heart and his mind, to cultivate compassion, generosity, understanding and joy?
Absolutely, I do. Joseph, we made it. Oh. That's it. No, I'm kidding. Okay. More than 15 years ago, God allowed us to fall into each other's laps. Then the rest came pretty easy. I love how effortless we are, how aligned our life goals are, and I'm forever grateful that we never had to experience heartbreaks or swipe right. In 1998, I met a cheeky little boy and could tell he was trouble. His energy drew me in nonetheless, and a few years later I knew I was the one in trouble. Don't be a fool
for the city nights. Joe, do you take Ange to be your wife, to love her above all others, to encourage her to fulfill her heart and her mind, to cultivate compassion, generosity, understanding, and joy?
Of course I do.
Welcome you here to celebrate not only the beginning of Joseph and Angela's marriage, this Monday, the 30th of May, 2022. But we're here to honour their beautiful and heartwarming love story. Joe and Ange have the most natural, relaxed way together, and I think it's so magical that they found their person early on. They've now nurtured what we all aspire to have, and that is the most beautiful friendship and a deep love that's grown stronger and stronger over time.
More than two decades have gone by, and I've seen him become a generous and kind-hearted man who knows how to protect and encourage me when life gets tough. You are the only person I show my vulnerable side to, and this is because I trust you with everything wholeheartedly. I crave what our countless years ahead will look like, how big our family will grow, and how many more delicious meals you will cook me. It is a promise that I will fill our marriage with adventures, surprises, support, and most importantly, love. I get to
love you.
The declarations I say today are more than just vows to you, Angela. They are also a covenant between me and God to take care of you to the best of my ability. Be the reason you smile. Be your pillow. Provide for you physically and emotionally. I don't want to make any promises I can't keep. But here is one I know we will uphold. I promise we will still be excited to see each other. Just like when the waiters bring us food at a restaurant. to our last friend. It's the best thing that
I'll ever do. I get to. Joe, you've made special promises to each other, and you've symbolized the moment with the exchange of vows and rings. So it is with great joy and happiness that I can now proudly pronounce you as married. Please kiss!